What's next coming for you? So there are three cards in front of you. Card number one, card number two, and card number three. Choose any card. If you have chosen card one, a good news related to career and money coming your way. And if you are planning to buy a new house or a vehicle, so it's a good time to buy. Stability in your life is coming. If you have chosen card number two, an unexpected news is coming your way. Anything which is hidden from you is going to reveal. Your intuitions are getting stronger day by day, so do follow your intuition. If you have chosen card number three, this is the card of wish fulfillment. If you have been wishing so long, don't lose hope, just have faith because your wishes are coming true. Balance and peace will be coming in your life.